I had a bad back since I was like 15. Then when I was in my 20s, it just began to be even worse. I had a stiff back in the mornings, a stiff back in the evening. I had pain pretty much all the time, you know. I felt like an old man when I was like 25. And that has been going on since today, and I'm 37 today. And I've tried a lot of diets, I've tried physical therapy, training, I'm doing pretty much, I've tried pretty much there is to try, except this one. I found out about BioXcellerator from, I think the first time I heard about it was on this Joe Rogan show. They were speaking about stem cells. And then I was looking into stem cells, and I saw there was one clinic in Panama. I then searched even more, and then some video clips showed up on YouTube with a lot of fighters that I'm following, and their experience in BioXcellerator. I did stem cells, IV stem cells, with the vitamins. I also did, I don't know what you call the disc when they shoot or inject the stem cells in my lower back. So yeah, that's what I done here. Everyone in the staff has been really good and friendly and tried to explain it to me as much as good as possible. It's kind of it's not an easy topic or to explain, but I felt I got a lot more knowledge and I felt it was really good explained to me.